snow's coming down out here in the town of Woburn. All snow. This may be the most snow we get for Massachusetts in a little while. We'll see. It's now all snow. It was rain, but now all snow. Roads are a little slick out there, so you guys got to be careful if you're on the roads. Watch your speeds and watch your distance. You just ran through a stop sign. It's supposed to be a stop sign right there. Right. Just went right through it. I don't know why. It's coming down in a pretty good clip. Get the snow removal crew out. It's coming down in a pretty good clip, so if you're out here, just be careful. Watch out for the slick spots. Right now, Boston doesn't have any snow, but we may get it. It depends on how far the track goes towards Boston. So when I came into here, it started changing over when we started reaching the, what was that? Like the Rentham line, I think. Was that the Rentham line? Somewhere over there. As you can see, it's all snow. So we'll see how that maintains, how long it maintains. buddy. All right, guys, that's about it.